Saskatoon early. Zahn and Nygum. They come together. Zahn's helmet off. Nygum has his come off now. Now they try going right. Zahn with an uppercut right. Nygum goes down, trying to protect. Zahn keeps throwing. The linesmen get in between. And that'll be broken up 15 seconds. Biedenski makes his way to the left wing and over the Regina line. Puts it in the legs, kicks it back, trying to step up, but he scores! What a addition, Eric Biedenski!
By number 19, Merrick Biedenski. His assistant, 44, Darren Deese. And number 35,
they score!
Time to go, 1-2-2.
By Pence and stopped by Hume. Outlets for Grass. Chuck Shen into jump point. The rush. Takes the drop. He puts. They score! Pula with a pretty play. Grass and Shen. And it's. Mitchell comes up with it. Drzezinski doesn't touch it. It's back to the right point. Bell. The goaltender up for an extra attack. And they score! The shot by Davidson. Deflected past Stanford. And the Pats are on the board. Make those. The Pats have moved within two. Elliott for Shen. Back to Elliott. Moves up a shot. That is traffic. On with Shen a shot. Skates it. Rebound. Score! Oh, sure. Duncan Siemens buries it. The left wing for Jake Kraft. It's the Regina line and over. For Shen. To Hamilton. Moves in. Score! The new Curtis Hamilton. Held in Brandon Davidson, his shot off skates and puck. Here's an opportunity. Oh, what a great save by Stanford. Oh, and Nygum at center. Steps around Stepanczyk. Nygum going to move right in on goal. A save made by Stanford. Score! As Siemens sliding back toward a deep for Braden Shen at center. Taken to the board by Davidson. Here's Kraft moving in. Back door, they score! Booyah! Jake Nygum and Zahn right in the blade zone. Nygum trying to get free. Zahn trying to get that right loose, and now he does. Trying to get Nygum's helmet off. Don't think this was a planned strap. It looked like Nygum just decided, that's it, I'm going to get my revenge on you here right now. Zahn has got Nygum kind of at an arm's length. Nygum trying to use his left. Short jabs. Zahn throws a right that misses. Now both guys have their helmets off, and Zahn throwing the big roundhouse right. And Nygum's able to duck underneath them. Now Zahn with an uppercut. And both guys throwing right hands now. And Zahn gets that right free and is hitting the side of the head of Shane Nygum. Another of his short one. And the linesman will get in between here with 5-0-4.